today I'll be sharing the information on how to find the best watermelon. Number 1. Look for the webbing. These web-like brown spots on the watermelon means that bees touch the pollinating parts of the flower many times. The more the pollination, the sweeter the fruit is. Number 2. Look for the field spot. The yellow spot known as the field spot is the place where the watermelon rested on the ground. The ripe watermelon says, always have creamy yellow or even orange yellow spots, not white. Watermelon is ripe. However, if the tail is green, it probably means that a watermelon was picked too soon and will not be ripe. If you liked our video, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon so you don't miss out the notification of our upcoming videos. Thank you.